Hey everybody, Paul here back with Guacamelee. I am finally back from my trip. It was a lot of fun. So in the last episode that I recorded about a week ago, we did a lot of stuff. We're starting off this really good, you guys. So good so far. Yeah. The trip was a lot of fun. I said I went down to go see my aunt and uncle. And my aunt makes the best food ever. It's so good going down there for Thanksgiving. And yeah. Pretty much that's all we did. We hung out on that Saturday and then drove home on Sunday. So, it was pretty fun. I didn't get really anything for on Black Friday because I didn't really see anything I really wanted, but you know, oh well. So yeah, here's another new enemy. These skeletons came out. Skeletons only that have more health and they teleport. So yeah, they start to get really annoying. And I didn't notice that for a second. Now that we have all these really good abilities. Oh god. Yeah, so now there's these guys who can teleport. Which is actually really annoying. They also throw three now instead of just one. And so these guys hate so much. Enemies that you start really hating, and you don't want to fight anymore. But not the way like, oh god, this is so cool, but like, almost hard in a way. Destroy that. So something I wanted to talk about this episode, let me fall down there like that. No, but, so I've been watching this show recently. Actually, I've been watching it for, like, a little over 2 weeks, I think, now. I'm on, like, the third season. I'm just done with the third season. It's called Once Upon a Time. You've probably heard of it, but, I just started watching it on Netflix. I love Netflix, by the way. It's such a good thing, and no, I'm not sponsored by Netflix. I just really like Netflix. I like how to pay my mom to do it for me, because right now, I don't really have money to do it myself. Hopefully I can start making more money soon. At first it was kind of slow, it was a little slow at first, but it picks up in the later seasons. Some of the twists that I wouldn't have thought of would happen, and I usually think about those kind of things when I watch movies or TV shows, like, oh, you know, that person did this, and then yada yada, but there's a lot of things that I didn't even know gonna happen that happened, and I love that about the show. And and there's very few shows that actually can do that for me. And I think it's probably one of my I don't think it would be my favorite show. One of my favorite shows is Arrested Development, which is a great show, by the way. That was canceled really too soon, but I digress. But yeah, it's a great little thing. It's a great little show that I'm really been enjoying. And if you guys haven't seen it yet, I'd recommend it. I don't know if you guys really care what I recommend, but it's what I recommend. And if you guys have any things on any shows you like on Netflix that you think I should watch, tell me. I'd love to know some more stuff you like to watch. And I just did that. So close with that one. Okay, really? Really? Because, honestly, I'm loving my Netflix account. I watched another show on there that I've never heard about until I saw it on there. And it actually looks really good. Called Freaks and Geeks. Never heard of it before. Watched it on there. Loved it. I remember at one point I was really into watching all, like, the Power Rangers, like, all the Power Rangers, they had all of them on there, and I thought that was so cool. And that was not that long ago, actually. Yes, I'm a 20-year-old that likes Pokemon, or not Pokemon, well, yeah, I do like Pokemon, but Power Rangers. Luchador, the bridge is busted up ahead. He was the only direct path to the top of the Sierra. Pico de Gallo lies just below us. And some say there is a way to get further into the mountains for the people. Okay. What's up here, though? Okay, let's be very careful here. These are small ledges. Yeah, I'm happy that my Smash Bros. Are getting more views than most of my other videos. I mean, I get why. It's kind of like the same thing that happened with my Disney Infinity. People want to see it, and they just search it, and they find my stuff, I guess. Okay, I guess I don't know where to go for that. Never mind. What's on the other side? Come back to it later. So yeah, I guess let's go down to that area that he was talking about. Oh god, this is a fall, far fall. Made it. But yeah, so yeah, today's the first day of December, though. It's the first day of my birth month. I'm actually really excited. Yeah. I am born near Christmas. Yay. Honestly, it's not as cracked up as everyone thinks it is, but yeah.
If you expect me to resurrect your compadre, better hold up your end of the bargain. You promised me an endless army of skeletons. Where are they?
Gran Calaca, our forces grow not only in number, but ferocity. Also, you'll be happy to know we've been working on our stretch goals too.
Oh.
Allow me to present Baby Calaca.
Baby Calaca!
right. A special pet for all our backers.
What is the meaning of this?
Are you my mommy?
Fools, I've had enough of your shenanigans. Now build me my army.
Of course, Grand Kalaka. Our efforts will be redoubled.
Come on, baby Kalaka. There's some warm milk waiting for you back home.
So they didn't even notice that we were there. So let's open the mouth and go inside. Oh, jeez. Really, you couldn't have picked the worst spot with this thing you have there. But, oh well. I can still get you.
Sucker.
Okay. Where to? Oh. Oh god, jump. Jump.
Yeah.
Oh jeez. Yeah. This is something I hate, honestly. And I just died. Let's try that again. Hope I die again. Yep. Okay. I need to do this better. I need one more piece and we're gonna have even more health. God, we're getting a lot of health. That is one thing I like about this game is you're gonna get a lot of health. It's very rare you're actually gonna die. I mean, unless you're really bad. Which, it's not a bad thing if you're really bad. No, it has to be bad, ain't it? But, yeah, whatever. These guys, honestly, secret. Yay, we have a whole more health now. Whole lot more health. Okay, let's. Oh god. What's next? Up. Okay. No! Dang it. Now I have to backtrack all that again. Okay. Yeah. And luckily we can do that still.
Skeletons! Planning of joint pain and weak bone, skeleton cow, not producing milk. We must meet the quotas or Kalaka will never resurrect our dear Pedro. Fibula! Fibula! It's all so complicated. You know what? There are 27 bones in a hand. Their hands are just giant spikes. Maybe if you got your hands dirty for a change. Delicate fingers must be preserved for picking. Besides, some people are just natural managers. On that note, let the inspection commence. Okay, let's have a look-see. This one looks fine. Oh, I see, I like this one. Oh my, let's find bone structure. Let's see what you can do. Great screeching Skeletor!
Send these ones off to that wretched forest. Let's stay on track.
Yes, Patch! Yes, yes. Now this is more like it. Excellent, another fine candidate. 3 out of 3, I think that's a new record. Wait a minute.
Hey, where's your sombrero?
Bah, it's that flesh man from Canal.
You're proving hard to get rid of, and that wild, that pack of dogs that chased us out of San Luchita.
Oh, that's a thought of day at the puppy petting zoo. What turned so quickly?
Neat man, you've wasted enough of our time. We've got prototypes to complete and quotas to meet. Why don't you take our latest creation for a spin?
God, what is it? Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's a teleporting giant guy. Yeah, these guys are not fun. Whatsoever! Okay. Really? It's not dead yet. There we go. Okay, really? This is really a lot, like, really. Come on! I dodged that. And I'm... Oh! I'm dead. I hate that. Let's get this over with. So that feels like a little bit too long. It's probably one of the longer episodes because... Not much has actually happened. Oh, jeez. Not much is going to really happen besides this. No. And I hate this guy. There. Finally, he's gone. There's that guy gone. That's it. Good. Head over to. I think this is gonna be the last. This is gonna be the last one I'm going. This is probably gonna be the last. This is probably gonna be the last battle I'm gonna do. Because these guys are loco. No. What's gonna come out of those pipes? The world may never know. Unless you've played this game and stay for a second longer. Had a fun time watching, because I had a fun time playing. Please like, subscribe, comment, and favorite this episode. It really helps me out, and I really appreciate it, like, honestly. I've said this a lot of times, I know I say this in every single video, but really, I do really appreciate it. Anyways, see you later, guys. Bye.